Smiling faces at Fayetteville Christian today. There were three senior Eagles who signed letters of intent. Now, earlier in the year, we brought you the great story of Fayetteville Christian's Teron Cox. Now, his story began another chapter today. Cox has taken his basketball skills to UAFS.
I definitely wanted to go into a good program. I didn't want to go to a program that wasn't known for winning, because I'm a winner. I love to win. I want to win. And Coach Newman has been a coach that he's been there for the last, this is his second year there, but he came there last year and he did pretty well in it. So it's a good thing that they win, because I want to continue winning with the program.
And Donna, there are two more. Travis Smith, he's going to Northeastern Oklahoma College, and Staffica Bain, she's going to be playing ball at John Brown. Congratulations to them.
You bet. Congratulations. Thanks, Bo. We'll be back.